completely unable to sleep because my mind was racing about what I would say to you on our wedding day. I still remember. Now I finally get a chance to share with you what I felt from our very first moments together. It went. For the first time in my life, I think I know what love is. Love is wanting to be with someone every minute of every day. Love is daydreaming. And love is walking around with the biggest, goofiest grin on your face, and only you know why. Jeff, I could spend the next 50 years trying to come up with words that do justice for how much you mean to me, how much you have changed my life, and never quite get it right. Some people here today, they had to deal with me before I came. They had to put up with the before day, the cynic, the king of sarcasm, the hopeless introvert. You never had to meet that guy, because you just being you brought out a better day, one filled with hope and joy, love and life. It turns out that guy was inside all along, just waiting for his cowboy to ride in. You showed me that there was a place for me in this world after all. That's why, sometimes, I give you a hug in the middle of the night. That's why, sometimes, you catch me just looking over at you and smiling. I know you've been wondering why. And that's why I want to marry you and to be with you for the rest of our lives. I know Travis has vows for us this year, but we have a couple custom vows that I wanted to give to you now. Jeff, I vow to support your passions. You are the most passionate person I have ever met, and I think a lot of people in this room would say the same. Most of us like things, or kind of like things. Jeff, you love them deeply and intensely. I've seen it. It drives you body and soul. Cars and motorcycles, real estate, your friends, our dogs. It's passionate people like you who get things done in this world. I may not understand all of your passions, SpaghettiOs, but I vow to support them and you however I can. Also, you may have noticed by now that as far as practical skills, I don't have many. I can't change a tire, I can't fix a sink, I can't coherently decorate a house, I can barely dress myself, you picked out this tuxedo. Just this morning you showed me how to use the coffee maker. The one thing I can do is plan and execute a kick-ass destination vacation, and that's exactly what I'm going to do. Jeff, I vow to show you the world, so that you can see the world, and so the world can see what I see, which is how amazing you are. After 2.5 years, I know what love is, and I love you, Jeff Taylor. Now come on, cowboy, let's get hitched.
Jeff and Dave, wedding vows are a promise made in the hearts of two people in love, and a promise that takes a lifetime to fulfill. Do you, Jeff, take Dave to be your lovely wedded husband? Do you promise to love, respect, and honor him, to support, comfort, and care for him, whatever life brings? And will you stand by him, grow and change with him, and gently share your life with him? And do you, Dave, take Jeff to be your lovely wedded husband?
I do.
Do you promise to love, respect, and honor him, to support, comfort, and care for him, whatever life brings?
I do.
And will you stand by him, grow and change with him, and gently share your life with him? And at this time, you wish to exchange rings with your lovely partner. Through the ages, couples have exchanged symbols of their commitment to one another in the form of the ring. With no beginning and no end, the ring is a symbol of your commitment to each other and expresses to the world your commitment in marriage. Jenna, you'll take the examination. And as you place the ring on his finger, it will be up to me. I give you this ring.
I give this ring.
It's a symbol of my promise.
It's a symbol of my promise.
To be with you.
Yeah.
To be with you. And love you.
And love you.
As long as I live.
As long as I live.
And David, as you place the ring on my chest, and bear it for the day after. I give you this ring. As a symbol of my promise,
a symbol of my promise.
To be with you,
to be with you,
and to love you,
and to love
you, as long as I live.
As long as I live.
Thank you.